I'm gonna build a Minecraft tower so tall that it reaches the moon. The only problem is I just spawned in this world and have nothing. What is going on, TFG squad? My name is Brandon and welcome back to Minecraft. It's been a little while, but like I said, today I'm building the world's tallest tower in Minecraft. We're gonna reach the moon. So first things first, I need to get materials like, you know, tools and wood and crafting tables or else it, why is there stuff on fire? Okay, I found a lava pit. That could come in handy later. So there's a couple things I need to figure out. The first thing and the most important thing is what material do I want to make my tower out of? I'm kind of thinking cobblestone, even though I'm getting wood right now, but I feel like cobblestone's going to be the easiest thing to collect a lot of. The other thing, I'm going to have to build a base because while I'm building this tower, I assume nighttime is going to come. And you guys know I'm terrible at nighttime. I usually die. So let's go down here. Let's get a little bit of cobblestone and then we're going to start building a base. Honestly, I'm kind of thinking this might be a good spot for my base. It's underground. It's already built. Let me just make a couple torches so it's not pitch black. But that seems like a perfect spot. Let's make a furnace. No, Brandon, that is not a furnace. There is a furnace. So let's put the furnace down next to my... You know what? Let's put the furnace down here. Let's put the furnace down into my base. And then let's throw some... I don't have logs. Let me get some logs so I can get charcoal. And then I can use the charcoal to make the torches and... You guys know that I'm not good at Minecraft, but I try. Oh my gosh, I've been playing for like 4 minutes and I already lost my base. I didn't even walk away! I literally walked over to get some wood and slaughter a pig for food, and I lost my base.
6 hours later.
I found it! It only took me like 10 hours to find it, but I did find my base. Okay, welcome to my humble abode. I actually have no idea what the word abode means. I guess it means house. I don't know. I put some torches here. Yes, my house is made of dirt. You guys have seen me play Minecraft before. Let me close that because it's almost nighttime. And if you come down here, I put some torches. I got a chest, a crafting table, and a furnace. This should be enough to start building a giant tower. Okay, so I've been grinding for a while. I got 2 buckets and a ton of cobblestone. I'm gonna show you why I got the buckets. So what I'm gonna... It should be daytime. Yeah, all right. It's been daytime for a while. I'm gonna go outside. I'm gonna try to find some water. And I'm gonna tell you guys why. When I start building my tower, instead of walking all the way up and then coming all the way down, I'm just gonna jump off the top of the tower into water. But what I need first is... water. Actually, really quickly, I'm gonna start building the tower because I know if I walk away right now, I'm gonna lose my base, and I've actually done a lot now, so I don't want to lose this base. So let's start building this tower. There's 2 ways that I can do it. I could either build a straight line, like just going up like this, but then I can't really come back down without dying. Well, I guess I can, but then I couldn't get back up. Or I can build like a spiral staircase. I think that's the best way so that I can go up and down and get more materials. I don't know how many blocks of cobblestone I need to get to the moon, but I have a feeling it's gonna be a lot. So yeah, let's start doing that. We're gonna do like a spiral staircase. So I think I'm gonna need it to be 3x3. Wait a second. So if it's 3x3, I can do this and then, wait, I don't know how to make a spiral staircase in Minecraft. Oh, I think I'm doing it. I think I'm doing it. Okay, okay, this is extremely dangerous the way I'm building this. It's basically like a hollow tower, but I will count it. I didn't say it has to be the most beautiful tower. It's just gonna be the tallest tower. Okay, I'm making my way down my oh my God. Brandon, I didn't build this right. I did not build this right. Let's get rid of that block. Okay, wait, I think that works. I think that works, right? If I go up, yeah, that definitely works. Okay, oh, I can't fall. Oh my gosh, I'm so bad at building spiral staircases in Minecraft. This is embarrassing. Okay, I actually made it to the bottom. I'm just excited to see what this thing looks like. Oh gosh. Oh, that is the ugliest tower I've ever seen in my life. Wait, does it actually work? Can I actually climb up this thing? Oh. Okay, I mean, yes, it might be the ugliest tower in the history of Minecraft, but it actually works. Okay, let's go back down. This should be tall enough that I see it from a distance. Let's go use those buckets to get some water. All I should need is 2 things of water, and then I can make my infinite supply. What are you looking at, you stupid sheep? Die, sheep. I feel so bad. Oh, I should make a bed, too. Then I could just skip nighttime. I don't have to worry about mobs, okay? 2 sheep and... 3 sheep. Okay, I got some nice mutton. Well, let's just add a fourth one to our collection. I got mutton and wool, and I actually see water right here. Okay, this is actually fantastic. Let's grab a 1 and a 2, and now we should etch my tower. That is, oh my gosh, that is so hard to look at, but it's my tower, and I'm proud of it. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna build a 2x4 block. I'm gonna put one thing of water there, and where's my other bucket of water? Other bucket of water there. Ugh! And yes, okay, now we got an infinite supply of water. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna build a moat around my tower, and this tower does not deserve a moat, but like I said, the only reason why I'm building the moat is so I don't fall and die. The only question is, how big do I want to make this moat? I feel like, knowing my limited Minecraft skills, I should make this moat very big, so I have a very large margin of error. Oh my gosh, it's almost nighttime. All right, well, I'm kind of just clearing this area. I'm actually just gonna go back downstairs and make a bed and just skip nighttime. Is that big enough? I feel like I should probably make my moat like 3 blocks wide. Yeah, even I could hit that. Okay, the land is ready for the moat, but I am not ready for the moat. I'm gonna go downstairs. I am going to make a bed. I actually don't even know if I have enough room to make a bed. Let's clear out a little bit of space. I got my bed. Let's put the bed down and let's go to sleep. Okay, I kind of wish I had more than 2 buckets because filling this moat is... Oh, actually, maybe not. I thought this was gonna take a long time, but you know what? Maybe not. Let's do a little water there. Let's do a little water there. This is looking a little shallow. I feel like if I jump from like thousands of feet into 1 foot of water, I'm probably gonna die, so let's fill that. Look at that, guys! The official frustrated gamer moat for the world's ugliest tower. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna swim across, I'm gonna walk all the way up my tower, I'm gonna build more of my tower, and then I'm just gonna jump off. Hopefully this works. It works great. Okay, so what I'm gonna... How much cobblestone do I have? Oh, I got a ton of cobblestone. Okay, so I'm gonna start building my tower closer and closer to the moon. And when I get low on supplies, I'm just gonna jump off and get more cobblestone. I'm gonna be honest, this video is going so much better than I thought it would. And there. Okay, I am so far off the ground. I have to be at least 7 feet above the ground right now. This is incredible. I'm joking about the 7 feet, by the way. I'm clearly a lot more than 7 feet. I'm also realizing maybe I should have made my moat a little bit wider because the higher up you get, the smaller this looks. But I'm gonna try my best. I'm out of cobblestone, so I need more materials. 3, 2, 1, jump. Please don't die. Oh, I died. Well, at least I'm not in hardcore mode anyway. Well, that was extremely embarrassing. Let's see what my tower looks like from down here. This is gonna be funny. Okay, I actually got in a pretty good rhythm there. The bottom is kind of nauseating to look at, but then it actually kind of looks like a normal tower. Okay, let me collect all my materials because I just died. So my tower's tall, but it's definitely not taller than the moon yet. So what I need to do, I need to collect a ton of cobblestone. Like, I want to fill my entire inventory with cobblestone, and then I'm going to continue building up. I still feel like I should make my moat a little bit wider, but I'm just too lazy. Do I have any iron? Oh, I do have iron. Okay, so I'm actually going to make 2 iron pickaxes because I feel like that's going to be the fastest way to mine a ton of cobblestone. Am I out of sticks? Oh my gosh, I'm out of sticks. Okay, there we go. There and there. Okay, I have 2 iron pickaxes. This should help me mine a little bit faster. Let's see, how fast can I mine now? Oh, I'm cooking now, baby. I'm gonna have stacks on stacks of cobblestone in the blink of an eye.
1 eternity later.
Okay, this is taking a lot longer than I was hoping it would. I'm also hearing, like, mobs. Like, I definitely hear, like, spiders and zombies all around me. I just have to make sure I don't mine into, like, a cave, which, knowing me, I'm probably gonna do accidentally. I've been mining for what feels like 737 years exactly. How much cobblestone do I have? So I have 51, 64, 64, 64. Okay, I got a lot of cobblestone. I'm actually cooking some extra pork chops, too, because I have a feeling I'm gonna be building for a while. Okay, so I have 3 things of cooked mutton, 5 things of cooked pork chop. That should be enough. Not only is this the world's tallest Minecraft tower, it's gotta be the most dangerous Minecraft tower. I literally have 1 block at a time, and I don't have any railings or fences or anything, and I'm also the worst Minecraft player ever, so it's a miracle that I get up here without dying. Are we almost there? Okay, we finally made it. This is so high up off the ground. All right, let's start building up. Okay, so there's good news and bad news. The good news is I've made it above the clouds, which is actually kind of impressive. The bad news is I'm now out of cobblestone and am nowhere near the moon. I'm actually nowhere near the sun either. Although I guess the sun's farther than the moon, so if I make it to the moon, I didn't necessarily make it to the sun. I don't know. I have to jump off again and hope that I don't die. 3, 2, 1, go! Come on, Brandon. Oh, I might do it. I might do it. Yes! I actually didn't die. Okay, let's get more cobblestone and let's build up higher. I have been playing for centuries. I have enough cobblestone to feed a small army if armies ate cobblestone. You know what? I'm changing my strategy. Instead of building a tower that I can climb back up, I think I have enough cobblestone. I'm just going for it. I'm gonna build a straight line all the way up. I'm gonna do it. There's gotta be a maximum height you can reach in Minecraft, and I assume that's gotta be the moon. I also have to wait until nighttime because the moon's not out right now during the day, so how am I gonna know if I reach the moon if the moon's not here? Look how cloudy it is up here. Height limit for building is 255. Okay, we have officially built the tallest tower possible in Minecraft. Now I just have to wait for nighttime and hop on the moon. Look at this tower. I am so high off the ground and it's almost nighttime. I see the sun going down and I see the moon coming up. In a couple seconds, the moon should pass right by me in Minecraft and I should be able to hop on it. Apparently, you can't reach the moon in Minecraft. Well, that was a waste of time. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and check out my other YouTube channel. It's called TFG Vlogs, and I will see all of you in the next video.